Hi everybody, this is Mino from Minobi Designs and I'm back after quite some time with another video for you. If you don't know me, I'm Mino and I do art and art related content on my YouTube channel. So if you're new here, don't forget to hit the subscribe button as I'll be posting videos frequently. And I know I've been missing for quite a bit of time. That was only because I had a bit going on in my life. I had to shift houses and you know how the drill is. So I was settling down for a while and you know, getting everything in place. So meanwhile, I was able to do this piece that I have always wanted to get my hands on, but I didn't have the time to do it, or I just put it off. But I finally found the time to actually get into it. If you have been on my Instagram, you can see that I have done one piece of the Sri Lankan map quite some time ago, but I haven't got around to doing a proper one. So I decided it is now finally time to go ahead and do it. So I'll be taking you through the entire process of drawing this piece. So if you do have any questions, don't forget to post it on the comments and I'll get back to you. Meanwhile, I hope you do enjoy the entire process. It's basically the normal process that I follow. You can check out my other videos and also my playlist on mandalas for absolute beginners for the step-by-step process that I follow when I'm drawing my mandalas. I'm doing the same for this. Basically doing the grid first and then moving on to sketching the designs and then going in with my fine liner to finish off the details and completing the grid and mandala. Apart from that, I have also added a final little bit of detail at the end of the video, so don't forget to stick around till the end and find out what I have done. And I hope you do enjoy the rest of the video. And if you still haven't subscribed to my channel, go ahead and do that and don't forget to hit the thumbs up. And yeah, enjoy. I also hold this piece very dear to my heart because it's two things that I love the most. One, it's my country, my beautiful home, and also mandalas. So for me to be able to incorporate both in one has been such an exciting feeling, and it has been so much fun to actually do this. So where are you from? Comment down below and let me know where you're from, and if you're from Sri Lanka, where in Sri Lanka are you from? So if you had noticed in the previous bit of the video, the outline of my beautiful island is done with a light blue color, and the reason why I did that is because I wanted to highlight the outline and go in with a touch of blue just to bring out the island effect of my beautiful, beautiful country. And so for that, I'm actually using watercolor pencils today, and I'm doing the outline with a light blue, just a small outline. I'm not coloring the entire thing with the blue, but I'm also going in with a little bit of green and yellow just to bring out that turquoisey effect. And so once I'm done adding in the watercolor pencil, then I'm going to add a bit of water and bring out that watercolor effect. So yeah, that's what I'm doing right now. you can check out my Instagram account. I will link all of that down in the description box, and I will put up my handle across this video. So do check out my Instagram. I posted the final piece, and let me know your comments as well. And if you're still watching, thank you so much for watching so far. I really enjoy having you around, and I also do hope that you have already subscribed to my channel. And yeah, I'd love to hear your feedback of this final piece. So once I'm done with the outline around the map, I'm actually going in with a little bit of a slight touch of blue, just to bring out that ocean effect. And here you can see a close-up of the final piece that I've done. This piece actually took me quite a few hours to complete, and I really, really love how the outline looks, basically how it turned out. I would like to hear what you think of it as well. So that's about it from me for today. Thank you so much for watching. I'll see you soon.